Hi, Mr. Wojciech. My name is Richard. I am a local business SEO expert here in Telford. I was going to the website this morning when I was searching for Shropshire Dental Practices, and I saw your website on the fourth page of Google. And I decided to shoot this quick video to show you what you can do to help you correct that, so you can be able to jump over to the page one of Google. Obviously, that is where you want your business to be, so you can get the right customers. Let me quickly show you. When I go to Google, for example, this is page number four, and this is your business. Nobody actually searches page four except if you really want to look for particular certain things, and your website is nowhere found in page one or two or three, but page four. Now I can help you to correct that. So looking at your website, I think I see the reason why that is so, but I did an SEO on-site audit, on-page audit, to see what the problem is and what diagnosis we can be able to find out to help you out with. When I did that, I discovered that this is a URL, for example. I used the software, SEO kind of software, to do the check, and what I found out is that you are using your keyword wrongly. I can see the reason why you're not ranking on page one. Now you are targeting OS3, Wrexham, Shrewsbury, and Telford. And this is your business. But if you can make this city, for example, instead of saying Butterfly Dental Practice, you can say OS3, Wrexham, Shrewsbury, and Telford Butterfly Dental Practice. Let this city come first before your keyword. If I type in this keyword, Butterfly Dental Practice, on a Google, you will be on page one. But obviously, it's not everybody that is looking for that keyword. You should look for a keyword that is generally targeted, so that people can be able to use that to come to your website. And that is when you target a city or cities, for example, Shropshire Dental Practices, then you can say OS3, Wrexham, and Shrewsbury, and Telford, all in between 70 characters, so that you don't go above that. Now, when I go to the meta description, for example, you have no meta. Your meta description is well described, of course, but it's lacking a targeted keyword. So if you can mix that keyword I just mentioned in this meta description, it will help Google to sync these two title tag and the meta description, and so they can be able to sync, and Google will have an element to rank you, because right now Google is confused on what to rank you particularly. Now when I go to H1 tag is very important in element of ranking. You are missing H1 tag. Now if I go to your website, you can turn this writings here, which is all right, but you can put this below somewhere, and then use your keyword as one measure of your H1 tag, which will include the city and your dental practices, and those city will come under the dental practices. That way Google can be able to target you appropriately, because you are targeting a city, and those people living in those city can be able to find you easily. So if you can use these things I just mentioned now to vamp up this particular website, you should be able to go to page one, and that will really help you get more customers, because that's where you want to be. Now we do this SEO for local businesses a lot, and then we help local businesses get more customers by putting them in front of page of Google, front page of Google, and keeping them there. This involves some elements that we use a lot of strategy that involve building trust, citation, press release, and social signals, backlinking building, and so on and so forth. We use a lot of that, and we can be able to help you with that. If you want to stay in front of page of Google permanently, we can help you to do that. Now this video I'm sending you, there is a contact details there of my name and my number, and also the website I use. So feel free to reach out to me if you want me to help you further with this. I'll be happy to help you stay in page one and get the right customers you need for your business. Thank you so much for listening, and have a wonderful day.